Hey everybody, I'm Blitz.
Welcome back to more ARK. Yeah, that's right, you're wrecked. Oh, welcome back to ARK. Yeah, we've got loud music here. What are you doing, buddy? We're playing. Whoa, that's nice and bright. How about we, oh, you spit at me? You want in? I'm back on the single player world. Imagine that. Uh-oh. That doesn't look good. It's like shadows going bad. You're over here again, huh? What? Are you kidding me? He spit me. Spit at me. I'm gonna kill you. Should I go out and mano-e-mano him? There he is. Yes, I don't have any spears. That was going to be my next thing. Uh-oh. Game just froze. Come on. No. Oh, I got it. Guys. I didn't die for once. He did. I want meat. That's the hide one, isn't it? Whoops. Yeah, so we're back here at our little hideout. The little cove that I found in the multiplayer episode that I made. And the game is fairly stable. I've set up a nice little hut here, and check it out. Check this out. Blitz's bed, exclamation point. I finally made a bed. And you know how I made a bed? I would have recorded this, but it happened at night. A brontosaurus died. A T-Rex ate a brontosaurus killed a brontosaurus and then ran off, and I was like, I'm gonna steal the hide. So I stole the hide, and it was awesome. And I got myself a bed, and it's my spawn point. Did you guys know this? Some of you might have. Fast travel. There's fast travel, so if you have multiple beds set up between your group, you can fast travel in between them. So I can set up, maybe, I don't know if it works that way in single player, but you can maybe teleport to different places. I thought that is awesome. So what's going to happen with the episode today? We're going to try to do the same thing we did then in the last episode. That is try to get some dodo birds. I know there's a carno over here somewhere. He ate me twice. It hurt. And this is kind of the beach. We're right here. We're like right in this area right now. That's where we are. So if you guys were wondering where it is, there's carno maybe. Usually there's some, the dodo birds. There's the carno. He's still stuck in that tree. Hold up here. Craftables. Can I make the slingshot? I think I have like 20 rocks on me. He is stuck in those trees. He hasn't moved. Okay. Right, we got this. Yes. Oh boy. That's right, noob. We're gonna play. You're so ugly. Haha. Oh, I hit him in the head with the rock. Ugh. That was terrible. I can't tell how far back I pulled this thing. The worst weapon in the history of bad weapons. This is it. This is how we kill the first carno. And they have good loot on them too. Oh, right. Look at that. Right in the nose. He's getting a nose job. Oh, I'll do this all day. Look at all, it's gonna give me XP. I think every shot I take gives XP. Maybe not, I don't know. Seems like every time you hit something, you get a little XP. I hope this works. I didn't think he'd still be stuck in the tree. I'm not gonna move though, and I just pooped. And this music is really, really loud. Come on, take it out. He's got a bloody nose. That's what he gets for eating me all those times. And watch, this is where a raptor comes up behind me and just eats my face off. Eats the back of my face off. It'd be like the back of my head. Uh-oh, we're losing meat. Better eat one. Oh, dirty. We have downed him. He is downed. We can actually tame him? Are you kidding me? Raw meat. Let's do that. Narco berries. You're supposed to make them sick or something for a little while. We're gonna do that. We need to go clear up a bunch of stuff. This does take a while, too. I think. Yeah, you're supposed to make him hungry. Make that hungry so he eats more. And it takes less meat all in all. Okay, so the plan is... Shoot. Fishing? Is he going to eat that meat? Does he eat raw meat? That help at all? Hello, buddy. This would be amazing. The first real dinosaur I tame is a carno. Oh, wait. Hold on. Oh, there was nothing in the inventory. So he's got to eat more. That's going to take a lot of the narco berries. Okay, so we need to harvest fish. I heard that. Where are you? I got you. Look at that. Juke move. Oh, and I knocked him out too. Her out. Let's steal the food from this carno and shove it in the other one. Because I have a feeling that, here, you stay knocked out for a little bit longer. We're going to go try to harvest that guy. Maybe, uh-oh, where is it? Hey, hello there. Excess inventory. Okay, raw meat, good. And narco berries, good. And use remote item. Okay. Now let's go fishing. I know where those two guys are. There are fish in my pond. Oh, this is going to be good. This is going to be good. I feel like the tides have changed in this game now. That I actually... Another Dilo over there. He's just flying on that water. On the wall. Yes. Fishies. Look at all the fish. This is going to be food for days. Which one? I think this is the food one. I could check. I don't want to deal with that guy. Is there two of them over there? Doesn't look like it. Alright. The fishing hole. I love this little fishing hole. This is my favorite part in the game that I found. Okay, this must be for raw food. Okay, 11 raw meat. This is great. I heard a real critter happen. No. Give me the food. Give me the food. Give me the food. Give me the food. Thank you. Hi, fishy. Hi, fishy, fishy. I don't need to eat. I'm good. Hello. Good. Okay, let's go run back. Oh, is that a Dilo? Is that a raptor? Can't tell. Looks more like a Dilo than a raptor to me. Yeah, it's a Dilo. Is there a big nasty dinosaur out there? There's something. Oh, okay, it's just a bird. Bird dino. He's stuck. I'm good. Okay, I'm so excited. Oh wait, maybe if we put this away, we could get more stuff here, like more narco berries. Oh, we could try feeding them both, try to capture them both. Wouldn't that be sweet? Where are you? Where are you? There you is. Okay, excess inventory. We're gonna give you more meat. We're gonna feed you another one of these. How are you doing, though? Let's give you another narco berry or four. Okay, if I shift-click, I can take half of it. One, two. Okay, now you down here. You. Oh, Brutus. Okay, yeah, that and then narco berries. Let's keep feeding the narco berries. Three. All right, it's going up. It is taming, too. This takes quite a while to tame up. But we could get a, if we hold our cards close to our chest, we can maybe bluff the game here. Oh, this would be so cool. I'm so pumped. I'm so excited. This is the most fun I've had in the 10 or 15 hours that I put into this game, because it's something I'm actually working towards. And I can't tame him. I can tame him, but I can't do anything with him quite yet. Oh, we have to find a name for him. What do you guys want to name him? I'm excited. Are you? Oh. I'm like a kid in the candy store right now. I got my first dinos taming up. We're going to be like the world's best daddy for these dinos. Watch us. Oh, Axis. Ho, 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 ho. There we go. Okay. Yeah. Remote, use that. How's that going? Oh, we're gonna need so many narco berries. More item. Okay, one more. Whoa, no, that was the wrong button. Hey, stop moving. That was the wrong button, too. We need so many narc berries. Okay. A little bit more here. Hey, there. Good kitty. Then you, how are you doing? You're going to take so many of these. You've got most of the meat, too. Dodo birds. There's a turtle. We can ride him and he could eat other dinosaurs and we could win faster? Oh boy. Boy. There's another Dilo up there. We could kill that Dilo to get food for this Dilo. What's going on with that Brontosaurus? Is it attacking something? No. Okay, I think I'm going to take out that Dilo. Oh, I hit it. Oh, it's down. Did I do the same thing to you? Oh, I did. Do I want to tame two? I don't think so. Not right now. Let's take... Oh, let's harvest your meat. You're only a level two. Okay. Yeah, get a little more meat. We need more narco berries. Oh boy. Do they take spoiled meat? I wonder if they eat spoiled meat. I think that's only the... What are they called? Scorpions? I think the scorpions are the ones that eat the spoiled meat. But we're going to need a lot of stuff for this guy. Where are you? Hey. Hello, Bronto. Okay. Oh, you're so close. You're so close. Let's go back check out Bruno down here. Yeah. Oh, you're going to take forever, aren't you? Okay, give you the meat. Oh, this is so cool. 30 minutes left on that. Oh, this is going to be a lot of babysitting today. I can smell it already. We may have to cut it between... But once we have the Dilo guard doggy... Oh, he could maybe eat the... Oh, maybe not. I don't know what I want to... I don't know what I want to risk him on. We need rocks, too. That rock, those slingshots work nicely. Okay. And now we're going to have to level up in character so we can use that Carno as a mount. Oh, that'd be so cool if he was with us for days. And the best part is, this is single player, so nobody can kill him, and he's mine as long as I feed him, and the game stops when I log out at night. Oh, this is great. We're getting narco berries for days. I'm gonna need more food. I wanna keep checking on you though. Where are you? Hey. That's so close. That is so close. Okay. I think this'll be good. I think we have enough meat for you. Oh, look at it, it's a trike! Trikes are pretty. And that's the sound I don't like. We don't have any more meat. I better eat meat myself. Okay. Oh, it's gonna be... We're gonna get it. Oh, it's so close. It is so close. Taming effectiveness 29%. I don't know what that does. But we're gonna... What are we gonna name her? What are we gonna name our Dilo? Huh. Can you rename a dino?
Yes!
Oh! This is awesome!
Yes!
Oh, we did it! Close! Hey, buddy! Dino. How about Dena? Dena the Dilo. Set aggression to neutral. Unclaimed. Change name. Okay. Oh, that is so cool. Okay, we need to do that. I think we actually have to keep her fed. So, change name. Order disable following. Okay, we need her to follow. And this is good. This is really good. How are you doing? Carno, 3. You have plenty of meat. We need to go meat farming for you. You coming, Dena? Hey, Trike. So pumped. Come on, Dena. Here, girl. Ah, it's my guard puppy. Oh, I love it. Now, we can go fish hunting. I kind of have a round here that I do. This is like a peninsula. Come on, Dena. It's like a peninsula around this corner. And once you get around the corner, then I kind of cut back through. And this is where I like to get my fish in the shallow water, if there are any, and other dinosaurs, like a dodo bird. Wait. Dena. Dena? I think Dina's in the rock. Dena. Aww. Did I already lose my dinosaur? Where are you? You are in the rock. Okay, so she's not the smartest yard dog. Yeah, there's a good puppy. Come over here. And this is why, last episode, why I lost, why I lost to the Brontos is because, my friendly Dodo decided to, my friendly Dino decided to eat the Brontosaurus. Little Dodo bird cannot do very well on a Brontosaurus.
Yes.
Oh, and it's getting attacked. Great job.
Yeah, good boy, good girl.
Now you poop too? Awesome, good job. That is how to do it. And what are those things? Do you guys see that over there too? We can maybe get him. Oh, I don't know if I want to get him out, but I'm going to set Dena on aggressive over here and try to take out this guy. Poor gal. She doesn't even know what's happening. I need to get back to that Carno, though. Here. Go get her! Now we have to watch. Oh, you're gonna go after that guy instead. Okay, hold up. Where'd the dodo go? What'd you do to the dodo bird? Ugh. You gonna follow me now? Oh, ho, ho, ho. Get it, Dino. There you go. That's amazing. Good girl. Let's eat this one. Getting a hide. Okay, we better go back to the one that I'm babysitting over there. Maybe we'll find another Fioma over here. You coming, Dena? Good job. Now we can level her up too. There's the trike. Okay, there's my dead dino over there. I don't have too much stuff. Oh, can you get stuck under the rock? That'd be cool. Dena, come on. Okay, are you in here? Where are you? You're over here. We need to keep you knocked out, unconscious. Okay, this is going good. All right, we need more meat. It's not too much. We need no more narco berries. Ugh, keep you knocked dead. Moat. Is that torpor here? Is that what we're doing? I think so. The food is going down, so she'll eat, or he'll eat. Alright. Dena? Dena. I hear you. There you are. Good, Poopy. Right, let's keep an eye on you, though. I don't want your unconsciousness to get conscious. So we'll have to keep... I think that is the torpor. Yeah, it must be. Now, I did have... I did get the resource... The craftables to get the narcotic, too. I unlocked that, I thought. Maybe not. Mortar and pestle. I thought I made the narcotic. Maybe you can't see it. Okay, we need to spam these for a while. And maybe we need to farm some more up. The total tide of this game has changed for me. I'm so excited now. I need to figure out how many raw meats we actually need for him. And I think I'm just gonna... Oh man, this would be cool. Because that thing can take out the pterosaurs and stuff. Yeah, we need more narco berries. Oh boy. We definitely need more narco berries. Does that increase the hunger if we spam that? I don't think so. Yep, we need more narco berries. Wow, that's so cool. Okay. Let's go find some more narco berries. Maybe we can find some more dino berries too. Actually, this is gonna be a lot of harvesting this, isn't it? This isn't too fun to watch. Dena. Yes. We need a lot of narco berries. That means we should maybe go into more of a jungly area. Oh, we got a seed. We can make the seed boxes too pretty soon. I have them unlocked that I can build them, but I can't. I don't have the XP points to build them yet. So that'll be a little bit of time. We're gonna get so much fiber in our diet, but no more of those seeds. Narco seeds. Probably don't need too many more. I'm guessing like 30 more. There's a narco berry. Good. I guess 30 is kind of a lot, isn't it? Especially when we have 100 of these other ones. Are you gonna make it, Dena? Do you need food? We should maybe check that. No, you're fine. I think I gave you food too. Okay. Let's go try to find some more dodo birds, Dena. I feel like I'm Tom Hanks now on the beach all alone talking to my beach ball. Not beach ball. Whatever the thing is. Okay. There's two Dillers over there. Don't like my odds against that. Even with Dena. Dena! I don't think she likes these rocks. Yep, she gets stuck in the rocks a lot. Oh, that's not a rock. Stuck in a tree. I gotta remember that now. Gonna bust you out of the tree. Okay. You're welcome. You're welcome. Is this one stuck in the trees too? I don't know. That one hasn't moved. Okay. I definitely need those narco berries. I was not expecting to get both of these dinos today. We're probably gonna need more food too. Can't we get narco berries? Okay. How are we doing? How are we doing over here? Uh-oh, we have a problem. What happens if... Oh, I can always bust down the trees. This is... Oh, that's a Bronto. Okay. Yeah, this is going to take so many more. We need to go hunting for massive amounts. Tell you what, that might be something better to do off camera, because this is really boring to watch. Here's another knuckleberry. I'm so excited though. There's two more. We need, I'm guessing, like, we've already gone through 30 on him. Do they lay eggs? Does dinosaurs lay eggs? Oh, we got two more. Okay, this is working better. It's still going to take a lot of meat, but I can go fishing for meat. My fishing hole. Now that we have Dena, we can do some other stuff too. Is Dena the name of a dinosaur off of the Flintstones? I don't know where I came up with that name. It seems like something Flintstone-ish. What are the names? I don't know. Marberry. Okay. She really does like getting stuck in these trees. Pathfinding to me is not very good. Are you still unconscious? Yeah. Uh-oh. Okay, you ate some more. Oh, this is gonna be a whole bunch of babysitting. Yeah, this is gonna be cool. Oh, and I spoiled meat. Can we just... I wonder if you can throw food in there. There's Dena. Good. Alright, guys. I think I'm gonna cut here. And we can pick up tomorrow again with more harvesting and stuff. I don't really want to... I want to do some of this off-camera, too. Especially with Dena. That was really weird. Got to remember where I'm at, and I got to collect all these berries. So I'm going to wander around collecting berries, and hopefully night. What time is it? 8. So night is going to come upon us pretty quick. So I got to babysit our big dino. If you guys can come up with a name, let me know. That'd be cool. Yeah, I gotta get a bunch of this stuff overnight and try to get some of those narco berries in there and more food too. So I think I'm going to leave you with that. I'm excited. I hope you guys are too. And keep your stick on the ice. We'll catch you next time.